very much. I really appreciate you guys coming out this evening. You'll be listening to Mr. Aaron Parks on the piano. And Rick Rosato on the bass. And Master Billy Hart on the drums. Start off with a few new songs. The first song is going to be called Drive North to Find the Oranges Out West. And the second tune, A Jump Across the Street. And then we'll check back in after an Aaron Parks tune called Dense Fantasy. So, hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Dense Fantasy by Mr. Aaron Parks. Yeah. I'm going to continue with another new one, an evolving composition. It's kind of different every time we play it. This one's called Familiar.
Thank you.
back to some new music, really new music. This one, it's one of those things we need to keep us, whatever, how big the us you want it to be, but one of those things that keeps us united. And this tune is called Trust, simply Trust. So I've had the pleasure of playing with, well, aside from these masters here, a really great influential pianist that you may have heard of called Keeney Barron. He's a great pianist from Philadelphia. And this one is dedicated to him. This was called One for Keeney.
Thank you.
Sad part of the night. I'm gonna play one more for you. And this one is again another new one. This one's called Truth to Power. Before we finish this last tune, just wanted to announce one more time, Mr. Aaron Parks on the piano. From the great Northwest. And from our neighbors up north from Montreal, Mr. Rick Rosato on the bass. And from Washington, D.C., the great NEA Jazz Master, Mr. Billy Hart on the drums. Thank you. Thank you guys very much. It's been a very kind audience. I'd like to thank Mr. Michael Eldridge for making this happen and for Dan for having us today at the college. I really appreciate you guys all being out here in these crazy, 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 crazy times. One more time, Mr. Aaron Parks on the piano and for Rick Rosato on the bass, Master Billy Hart on the drums. I think we both got CDs outside if you want to take us home with you somehow, some way. And just once again, thank you very much. Just truly, Dayna Stephens. Thank you.